Welcome to Reading is Best channel. In this video, I am going to talk about Lev Vygotsky's zone of proximal development. Vygotsky's theories have influenced approaches to both learning and teaching, which led to shift towards greater use of collaborative learning. One key element of Vygotsky's sociocultural approach is his idea of a zone of proximal development, which says the core of the zone represents cognitive abilities we have acquired so far or we can learn on our own, whereas outer reaches of this zone is called proximal zone, which represents the potential of human mind which can be realized through social learning or assistance of other. Similarly, beyond the zone of proximal development, a person can't learn even with assistance of other. In such case, difficulty level of task should be reduced so that it lies on the zone of proximal development for that individual. This idea was later expanded by Jerome Bruner, who coined the term scaffolding, later developed as instructional scaffolding. The theory behind instructional scaffolding is that, compared to learning independently, students learn more when collaborating with others who have a wider range of skills and knowledge than the student currently does. These instructors or peers are the scaffolding, who help the student expand his or her learning boundaries and learn more than he or she would be able to on his or her own. Through scaffolding, students can learn tasks that lie in their zone of proximal development. This idea of zone of proximal development can be used in classroom by teacher by providing scaffolding to student through coaching to learn things which students can learn by themselves. Later, when student is able to solve problem on his or her own, support is withdrawn. Just like scaffolding is removed from house after construction is finished. This is the Vygotsky's idea of zone of proximal development. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, then you can click the like button. And if you have any kind of queries or suggestion, you can comment in the comment box below. For more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel.